les années 90 tapissaient leurs murs de leurs photos. Après 15 ans de carrière, plus de 100 millions d'albums vendus, les Boys déplacent toujours les foules. Ce soir, avant leur spectacle au Centre Bell, on rencontre deux de leurs membres, Howie et Brian. Mesdames et messieurs, les Backstreet Boys.
You've been to Montreal before, and every time you go on tour, you make it a point to visit our city. What does Montreal represent for you?
Montreal is where it all started for us here in North America. Yeah, it's you guys were actually the reason why we finally were able to make it back in our own home country and in the United States.
And it's great to be back here, and it's great to be on stage and know that that the fans still want the music and still love the Backstreet Boys. We're fortunate and blessed.
There's like thousands of people screaming your names, knowing your songs word to word. What's the feeling about it?
We're very, very flattered to have so many, amazing fans all around the world that have just made us who we are. They keep us going. They're the reason why we started doing this.
It can get a little overwhelming sometimes when you're trying to be with your family or trying to have a little bit of just normal time. Mm-hmm. I didn't dream of being a pop star. I dreamed of taking a wife and having a family and just, maybe being a teacher or something like that. I never dreamed of doing this. Incomplete.
Kevin left in 2006. Mm-hmm. Any news from him?
He's doing great, actually. Really? I just saw him right before we came out on tour.
Really?
He's at a really great, place. He's a proud father of a new, son. It's
just
about a year old.
His birthday, Mason.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
July 3rd.
Mason's his little boy.
And so he's just, he's at a really, really great place with himself. He came to us and, said that he really wanted to do some different things in his life that he hadn't had a chance to do. And none of us within the group have ever wanted to hold each other back from doing anything, whether it's, individual projects, solo projects. Brian and Nick have actually had solo records that have come out. AJ and myself are working on our first records. At the same time, we're still doing the group stuff, and we just feel like that's the reason why we've been able to stick around for so long is that we've all been supportive of each other.
We're happy with who we've become. We're happy with the music that we're doing. We're happy with the career that we've had and will hopefully continue to have. And we're like brothers. I mean, we are like a family away from our family.
To meet you.
Thank you.
Enjoy the show.
Thank you very much.
See you guys.
All right.
Merci beaucoup.